from Studio 181. I'm back on the banks of the James River. I'm going to paint upstream. And before I get started, I want to ask, if you have not subscribed, please do. Because I want to reach 10,000 subscribers. And I'm not even halfway there yet. So please do me a favor and hit the subscribe button. And I would also appreciate if you hit the red heart button and support me and my itty bitty channel. And I would really appreciate it as well. So let's jump in and see how this one will turn out. Okay, so let's get started. We're going to start with the sky. Now we're going to the background. The water is murky, and that's why how I'm going to paint it, is being murky. Now I'm going to put in the trees. Today I'm going to use this kind of brush. 1 inch. So, let's see how it's going to work. It works great. Now time for my big tree. That tree way over there was talking to me, and it told me to put him in my painting. And I told him he'll be my big tree, and he was delighted. So let's paint that tree. I think I'll call this one done. Thank you for joining me today. Like, comment, share, and please subscribe to my channel, because I do want to get to 10,000 subscribers. I'm not even halfway there yet. So please do that and push the red heart, the love button for me as well, because that does help me as well. And I'll see you next time.